I saw those images and they were quite disturbing.
Outrage over a video that surfaced of a dog sled facility employee near Quebec City allegedly hitting and slapping dogs. A warning to our viewers, this video may be disturbing. This video was posted to Facebook on February 26th by a woman who was at Expedition Milou in Saint-Jean-de-l'Île-d'Orléans, about 20 minutes away from Quebec City. She was there for a dog sled ride, but wrote on Facebook she instead witnessed alleged abuse and neglect of the dogs, with some allegedly kicked in the belly and face by workers and had limited food and water. The post received over 100 comments of backlash, one saying, "I have a Labrador bulldog and I can discipline it without hitting it. These are excuses for animal maltreatment." At Humane Society International Canada, they oppose neglect and cruelty of animals, something they say they often see in the sled dog industry. Emily Lune-Sauvé with HSI Canada says she can't comment on this specific case without all the information, but says they've seized dogs before in similar situations.
In one situation, the dogs were tied to trees in the forest alone. They were walking on ice. They had no access to water, no food at all, no shelter at all. And they were literally so cold that you would expect them to be fearful, but they just crawled into our laps because they were looking for warmth.
Expedition Milou says since 2003, it's been respectful of animal welfare rights. The owner of the company, Antoine Simard, says in a statement, "Taking the images that were captured very seriously, Expedition Milou launched an investigation to shed light on the intervention of an employee trying to intervene in a fight between huskies. In addition, the company also took the initiative to contact the SPA de Québec and MAPAC, which is used to collaborating in exemplary fashion. For the time being, the company has chosen to suspend operations because it has been subjected to violent threats and fears for the safety of its employees and customers." Meantime, HSI Canada says there needs to be more stringent regulations in the industry.
It's totally legal in Quebec to have a dog chained for 24 hours. There's some municipality that does have some other legislation, but sometimes there is exception for sled dogs. And they are dogs like any other dogs. They need warmth and shelter.
In Montreal, Alicia Rubertucci, City News.